Airlines disappoint me. Why can't they have a flight attendant whose job it is to hand out drugs? They're certainly aggressive enough when it comes to alcohol. Champagne, red wine, white wine. Can't they spare one person to wander around muttering, oh, smoke, chance to get high, right? Acid, acid, now you're high in the plane, now get high on the plane.
We'll be right back. We'll be right back.